My First Bike Race by Luke Peters. My name is Luke, and I want to tell you about my first bike race. It was a street race at a festival in Nanticoke. I had a bike. It was red. I signed up for the race. I waited for my group to line up. Then the race started. I was in fifth place. In turn one, I passed two bikes. In turn two, I passed one bike. Then, in the middle of turns three and four, I thought I'd never win. But I passed two people right in the middle, and I won. Because I won that day, I became a real BMX racer.